Hi, this is Joy. Today I'm going to show how to return this machine inside the cabinet. So first, push this button and lift this up. And hold this machine, tilt it over here and then put it down until it settles down at the bottom. And then close this and return this. This one should be in this tube here. And this looks like a table. And to place it up, so push it here and lift this. The machine, make sure that this latch is settled here, and then put it down. And you can also lower this table by removing this lock here and put this down to make it lower. And to remove this machine here, there is a hook here at the bottom in case you want to open the bottom of this machine. There's a lock in here. So this is the lock. And this one should be on this hole, and it goes over here, and then at the bottom this one should go like this to lock the machine. And there is this red button here. This is the reset button for the machine. And if you want to open this bottom, 1, 2, 3, and 4 screws to open this bottom. And to open this side, you have to use this Allen key to loosen this set screw. And there is another screw here that you have to use this screwdriver right there. And to open this top part of the machine, you just push this with your thumb and lift this up. So this one, when you return it back, should go in this two post here. So to return, do this like this, and it's already lock in here. To convert the machine to the free arm sewing, just push it with your thumb to pull it down, and then push it up to return. So that's it, how to return this machine and to pull it up. So for those asking how to do this, I hope that you get it. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.